Hello friends, welcome to this video of incredible innovations, where you get all the innovative, new, amazing and weird inventions. But before moving ahead, please subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon to get all the future notification. In today's episode, we have a car that can change the way people use their cars. Normally people buy cars, which are no way a small investment. Then they keep some amount of money for regular maintenance, insurance and other expenses. Los Angeles-based Canoo has unveiled an electric van, which can be used by its users on a monthly subscription. Canoo is planning to disrupt this ownership model, but still, you will get all the benefits of a personal car without the headache of owning it. Canoo designers have adopted the minimalistic design approach. The whole car is designed around its skateboard architecture. The exterior of the car and all interior is built on this all-powerful skateboard. The body is fashioned from steel with a thermoplastic polymer outer skin, for an interior space of a large SUV and the exterior footprint of a compact car. The rear seating has been designed to feel more like a U-shaped sofa. Overall, 7 people sit in this van. The Canoo uses 7 cameras, 5 radars and 12 ultrasonic sensors, that employ deep learning algorithms to perceive the world around the vehicle. External and internal sensors along with facial monitoring cameras determine when to warn and intervene with a driver, and, together with advanced driver assistance systems, could provide a platform for full autonomy in the future. Canoo's main innovative genius is their skateboard. This opens unlimited possibilities for the car's design. Hyundai and Kia have collaborated with Canoo with the possibility of using this skateboard architect in their future cars. Canoo skateboard houses the steering and all necessary drive components, including the transverse composite leaf spring suspension, vehicle controls and crash absorption substructures. Batteries are integrated directly into the skateboard, increasing torsional rigidity and package efficiency. Like any good skateboardy chassis, Canoo's has been designed to underpin a family of vehicles, not just the Canoo pod. It can easily accept the spectrum of planned body styles, or no body at all, just a bare-bones cart style setup with a seat and basic driver inputs bolted to the frame. As a matter of fact, this skateboard is so good, it can be used as a standalone vehicle for driving. The integrated steer-by-wire system delivers precise, tunable digitized steering response and opens up flexibility in driver position and vehicle packaging, a point highlighted in Canoo's new video. This approach allows weight savings and frees up more space inside the vehicle. It can accommodate front, rear and dual motor configurations up to 500 horsepower. They tested their skate car test on the hard-baked crust of California's Rabbit Dry Lake. Pro driver Sarah Price got this chance first. Price said, "I was blown away by how fun it was to drive. The skateboard felt powerful, with smooth and dynamic handling, especially during high-speed cornering. The drive-by-wire steering was something new for me, and it felt like it was built for the track." According to Canoo chief Ulrich Kranz, keeping the most critical and expensive part of the vehicle uniform in all our models, it allows us to rapidly and cost-effectively bring to market a full lineup of EVs. In the future, we can see more innovation like Canoo skateboard. And same base will be used in so many cars. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe and like our channel, and we will see you soon on incredible innovations.